study the echocardiographic assessment of left atrium in the following headings: anatomy of the left atrium, imaging of the left atrial measurements and left atrial function, prognosis and risk prediction, left atrial pathologies, and finally we will conclude. The anatomy of the left atrium can be studied in the cut section of the heart. Both the atria are situated superior to the ventricles. The left atrium is slightly posterior and superior to the right atrium, which is situated little anterior and inferior. The left atrium has got four important components: the small appendage, left atrial appendage, the venous portion of the left atrium, which receives the blood from the pulmonary veins, the vestibule of the left atrium, which contains the mitral valve and directs the flow from the left atrium into the ventricle, and lastly, the interatrial side of the interatrial septum of the left atrial side, which contains the foramen ovale. The imaging of the left atrium can be done by transthoracic approach or by the transesophageal approach. From the transthoracic approach, from the parasternal long axis view, we can study the left atrium and the left ventricle along with the mitral valve and aortic valve. Historically, the left atrium was one of the first chambers to be identified by MOD echocardiography and by 2D echocardiography and studied clearly and described.